Difference between cutback and emulsion. Cutback and emulsion are both types of bituminous materials used in road construction and maintenance, but they differ in their composition and method of application. Cutback asphalt is produced by blending asphalt cement with a petroleum solvent or distillate, such as kerosene or diesel. This mixture creates a liquid asphalt binder that can be applied at ambient temperatures. The solvent evaporates after application, leaving behind a cohesive asphalt binder that adheres to the road surface. Cutback asphalts are classified based on the rate of solvent evaporation, such as rapid curing, medium curing, or slow curing, depending on the intended application and environmental conditions. Emulsified asphalt, on the other hand, is produced by dispersing asphalt cement in water with the aid of an emulsifying agent. This creates a stable suspension of asphalt particles in water, allowing for easier handling and application. Emulsified asphalts can be used at lower temperatures and are often applied for tack coats, prime coats, or surface treatments in road construction. In summary, while cutback asphalt relies on petroleum solvents, emulsified asphalt utilizes water as a medium, leading to differences in application methods and performance characteristics. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe.